PLC technology. Basically, the pacemaker was the first signaling technology. It replaced the signal of pacemaker cells in the heart and the heart cells. This one replaces the signal of the motor. So if you have multiple sclerosis, your motor nerves are working. If you have a stroke, your brain, your motor nerves will start kind of waking up your brain, other parts of the brain, to kind of compensate for the part of the brain that's been damaged.
So you have speed a stroke?
Yes, because a stroke basically damages an aspect of the brain. And because you damage an aspect of the brain, it's like an entire part of the cerebral closed off. Okay? And there is no communication, cannot drive through there, the roads are blocked. So the entire cerebral is like in disarray. So what you do is you basically program the motor nerve to start sending signals that I need these supplies in order to get. Because the people in that dead part of the city are gonna die because they cannot get any supplies, right? So the brain is going to affect, you know, so you see that they have some magic, right? Other paraplegic or the, you know, one side of the body cannot move, right? So when you do this technology from the neuron, from the motor nerve, here or here, whatever, it goes to the brain, it goes here to everywhere in the brain. And it wakens up other part of the brain to compensate. So, you know, this person is dead, but the other person here can come and help. And the other person doesn't know because it has not been notified. So the brain can compensate. So basically, you do see a significant improvement. And sometimes full recovery if the stroke was not severe.